Elisha has prophesied on the Laraparagadaha, on Ditoroha, on that more than 1 year, the woman conceived, Musikwaha, Musila Karakutwa. Oh Lord, back up your own my garaha. My word with signs and wonders, his shall signs and wonders shall follow them that believe. Oh God, signs and wonders happen to me, happen to that man, that woman, that boy, that girl, that family, watching me, my little to see another home. In the name of Jesus Christ, and this who get that, Oginika to make that, Pocket of Hap, Oginika, may God bless you, and Dosia, it is sequel to Raga, your life will not be the same. Mbesutequa, may the hands of God prevail for you and your family and your household. Mesusito Rogo do Malakadoba, in the name of Jesus Christ, I prophesy, Mazisua, by the might of heaven, everyone connected to this meeting, Mali, and even now and after, and those here presence is office. I say, I declare, I see to her a promise of mercy and blessings, a promise of grace and blessings and water riches. Oh, see, Lord, this is my past, a new frontier open for you who watching me. You will not remain the same before this time next year. You will possess house of your own, property of your own, another property. In the name of Jesus Christ, I claim it and I receive it. I repair her by the prophetic unction. So shall it be. Holy Ghost, show yourself mightily. How it happen, I don't know. All I know that I know to happen when God begins a good work, and we finish and finish it. Doors are open unto everyone watching me. Oh, is that Satara Gadapa and Parotora Abosia? I read to her about this time next year. Who said to us, yeah, as a letter, Raph, may God bless you and come up, Rana Lodoha, as you know to Harapata, things are changing and don't run for you. And that hope to Rapata at the power party with her. There's in the name of Jesus Christ, Holy Ghost, take them, oh God, to the place of destiny, the place of blessings and plenty, and Jesu Kala, Lord, secure and preserve them. Makoto Pranaha, everyone watching me, and to even those watching me far and near across the world.